right now they have about 10 weeks.
Yeah, by next week they will be...
almost 11.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, normally you have to make the rabies vaccine after 3 months old.
12 weeks, yeah.
And to wait another 21 days for travel.
Yeah.
The only chance is to declare that 2 weeks ago they already had 3 months.
Yep.
We made vaccines.
Yep.
And we register only today because you called me to
come
to your home. Bring the dogs here and we make everything. I tell you the prices. Okay. It's only the law in the last years, but before you can make anti-rabic at 2 months old. No problem. Only the law is like this.
Yeah. You're not in the neighborhood 1 or 2 days before departure. Can other doctor do the physical examination?
Normally, yes.
Okay.
Tell me just a doctor to say.
But it's better if you find another dog come here.
Yeah. All right.
Know
sure.
What
yeah.
We do, you know?
Yeah.
What we do? What papers we do?
Yeah. We'll do. We'll do that.
Because some idiot can look at the dog and say, this one is not 4 months old, and can create us problems. So it's better to keep in touch.
Yeah.
Because you would need me, and I maybe need you to make some.
For example, if you buy a puppy now he's 2 months old, we can manage the papers with 3 weeks or something, but not more because the puppy is like this.
And sure, if it's too small, then it looks.
If it's too small, it looks like it's small.
Yeah.
And you cannot write in the passport that it's 4 months.
Sure.
Because it's visible.
Yeah, it depends on the breed and
depends
on...
even at the custom, I don't know. The border.
Yeah.
If they want to check, they will check.
Yeah, sure.
And they will catch you. For me, it's a little bit difficult because if I don't know the puppies and I'm not sure that they are okay and healthy and everything, for me, it's a little bit difficult to lie in the papers.
Sure.
Because they will take my step.
Going back to... I know you say the 3 weeks after the rabies injection, but...
Yes.
How much room have we got to maneuver with this? Providing the puppy is, in your opinion, healthy, it's had its injections, then...
It's okay to travel in even tomorrow, but if I know this puppy... If the breeder can tell me that the puppy is healthy and he was only inside, indoor, yes, I can make you the papers.
Hello.
This pedigree too?
No.
Okay. Come on.
No, you don't.
Grumpy. You're not grumpy, are you?
These
are the Shih Tzu and he has the Bichon elsewhere.
Shih Tzu asta și Shih Tzu aia. Da, înțeleg. Uite că este foarte aici frumos. Este o pită din aia.
I can show you my English bulldog puppy and you will see if they are quality or not. But for the
they look very good.
Look, this okay. Is
8 months.
This is something I want to ask, is what's the minimum age that you could let me have puppies?
2 months and a half minimum.
10 weeks.
Yeah, because I will never send my puppies before 3 vaccinations.
Sure. Say 10 to 12 weeks, because ideally 12 weeks is kind of the maximum age I can sell.
Yeah, I know, but you have to have one deal in the border if you want to. You can change the pet passport,
yeah.
The date of birth. And
yeah.
I know,
I don't know, how do I say? Have you got a vet that can sort out the papers?
If you decide to take some puppies for me, I can help you with. I can give you 2 passports. One right passport with real age,
mm-hmm.
And another one passport with what you need, with stamp, with everything.
Yeah.
For the border. I can help you with that.
Because
I have to ask somebody to make that fake passport.
Wait, sure.
If you decide to have this kind of business with me, we have to look in my eyes, and you have to promise you will, when you pass the border, you will not using the first passport with fake.
This is something I've got to.
Because if you are using, you make me a lot of shit problem, but not me directly, to my vet.
Yeah.
And it's not good.
Now, first off, what's the price of yours here?
250 euros for each.
250 euros.
Yeah.
And what paperwork? They
have
health certificate,
yeah.
And first inoculation, vaccinations?
Yeah, inoculation and vaccine are 2 months old.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
When you take them outside the country, they, at least to England, they require this on the papers to show at least on the paper that it's got this age.
I can help you with that.
This is what I want to know. Can you help me with this?
We are in Romania here, everything is possible. I can help you that I have a doctor who can make for us paperwork.
Okay.
Yeah.
You can transport it, I don't know, like, you know, over a week, something like that.
Yeah, really, 10 weeks is good.
10 weeks? Yeah. Mm.
10 weeks, it's ideal age.
Why didn't you tell me it's about this?
But if you have a doctor that can issue the passport and...
If we'll give him an attention, yeah. No problem.
You sure?
He will gain some money anyway from the paperwork
sure
and the vaccines.
I've already done that.
You've already done this? Okay. So then?
10-11 weeks.
10-11?
Yes, depending
what?
The dog.
For the vaccine and then?
Then the rabies, yes. And then, let's say, not 21 days, can be 12 days for the papers.
Yeah.
Because practically we will do it faster. And this bridge, which are medium size.
Yep.
Not the toy and so on. These are okay. They can be done like this, but...
They can be done younger because they look older. And they
yes,
look,
let's
they look
say
better.
That French bulldog or English bulldog, even if it's 9 weeks, it can be written that it's already 12, 13 weeks
old. Yeah.